जी, मेरा नाम पूरन भाट है और मैं ट्रेडिशनल पपेटियर हूँ।
माय नेम इज पूरन भाट एंड आई एम अ ट्रेडिशनल पपेटियर।
एक पपेटियर बनने के लिए आपको म्यूजिशियन बनना पड़ता है।
टू फुली मास्टर द आर्ट ऑफ पपेट्री वन हैज टू बी अ सिंगर, डांसर, राइटर, एक्टर एंड स्कल्प्टर ऑल इन वन। वन हैज टू नो पेंटिंग, टेलरिंग एंड इवन डिजाइन ज्वेलरी फॉर द पपेट।
यहाँ कठपुतली कॉलोनी में मेरे को 50 साल के करीब हो गए।
I have lived in Kathputhli colony in Delhi for last 50 years. Many artists live here. They are puppeteers, magicians, jugglers and storytellers. Our ancestors were traveling artists. They found work and settled here. This island of creativity is important, as it's rare to find all this in one place. This place is magical. Our children become practicing artists from a very young age. They are free to learn anything they want. Most choose to work here, but it is sad that some leave us as life is difficult. There's no money to be made in puppetry. Puppetry leaves our audience spellbound. They are wide-eyed in amazement. But when the show is over, they forget us. We perform for foreign diplomats and visitors. We represent India's culture, but when it comes to our welfare, the authorities ignore us. Now we are being asked to leave our homes to make way for a shopping mall. We have lost so much with the changing times. We can't afford to lose this too. Instead of moving us, the government should make our colony into a tourist destination for people to come and experience our world. If our homes are shifted, it will kill our way of life.